Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing us up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains. There. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay. I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Pack up, Arthur. Let's get out of here. Okay. Let's go. We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far... so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go... someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Some paw marks here, Hosea. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell where he went?
This way. Tracks go into those trees.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. Air shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up and each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think? Arthur?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
£1,000, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Easy. No, it's too close.
Over here, Arthur.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not?
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
Ha. Ain't close. Must be near. Hey, Black! Stay back! Okay, boy.
Oh, Jesus! Please!
Got some medicine. Better than nothing.
Damn it, that won't help! Look at me! I'm bleeding out here. Can't stay. I can't fall. I get her.
Blind.
Help a blind man.
Okay, here you are.
A whole life, sir. You have followed the wrong star.
Sure. Okay, mister. All the best now. Yeah.
way.
What's your problem?
You stay away from that woman, you son of a bitch!
Go see your wife.
Howdy.
Back a bit.
How are you? Fine, I reckon. Good.
Out of my way.
Welcome back.
Not to worry.
Incredible. Enough of that, I'm fetching the law.
Howdy, sir.
Now, is it?
We'll all be dead.
Give more!
Welcome back.
Please!
Something slip your mind before?
Prove we ain't a land of savages. Other.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yep.
Giddy up.
Out of a damn road!
Thank you.
Back for some more provisions? Have a look around. Sure, I'm always willing to stack up. All right. Appreciate it. That's done. Big Tommy's still in a bad way from that fight.
Big weeks. They're tearing this damn land apart.
Enough to make you stay inside.
Hello.
Hey, give me some room here. You think you're clever?
ain't worth no more time.
Watch that saw.
Hello.
Well, some free advice. Watch out for black-eyed Sarah. She's got the clap.
Oh, well.
Hey, partner.
How are you?
I can't prove it, but the bank's stealing my money. I swear, every time I walk out of there, my ledger's lower and lower.
I ain't getting shocked here.
Hey.
Get a drink. I'm parched.
I'd shake your hand, but wouldn't want to
new
touch
marksman
them
in town.
Sticky fingers of yours.
Well, I use this space as a blacksmith, too, so let me know if you need me to grab something for you from the catalog.
Let's have a look in here.
It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there. Ooh, you like fast, huh? Fine rifle.
Some curly wolf spilled my drink today, so I knocked his teeth out.
Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine.
Roaming the countryside. I hear they're run by a man with a particular fancy for skin.
skinning his victims alive.
Yeah, never mind. Worth a shot.
Well, I'm sure you'll be back.
Hey!
Out of the way!
People these days.
Boy!
Just leave me on my way. It is in giving
good to see you
that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal.
Partner?
So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other.
Thanks, mister.
Trust your gut, folks. Step right up.
Yep.
Waltzing through here like you own the place. But the O'Driscoll's got designs on it.
What happened?
My horse collapsed. I don't know why. It's my friends. Yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved
me. Sure.
Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh... You poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
It's selfish of me to ask, I know, but would you mind taking me home? Not sure if my leg will get me there.
Sure. Be happy to.
Really? Thank you so much.
Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
Would you mind? There's not space enough for me on the horse.
Let's go, boy. Yep.
Face there. Okay, let's take a look at it. Once in a lifetime, eh?
Pleasure doing business with you.
Care. If you're traveling, might see you along the way.
Up the tow outfits made here, folks. No hide too exotic.
Hello again. That was quick. Back awful soon.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Guess that's done well.
Hey, mister. Yep.
Transporting a fugitive.
Hey! You got a message to accept here! Yeah! I'll teach him a lesson!
What the hell?
Aim this box and
rip him up!
Shit!
The hell?
Let me out! Shoot the lock! Glad you showed up when you did. I don't have no money to give you.
But I do have some information that might interest a man like yourself. There's this odd lady who collects things. Has a place north of Strawberry. All kinds of goodies, I hear. Might be something there for you.
Interesting.
Well, thanks again. Safe travels.
Yeah, you too. Lay low. Sorry, boy. Giddy up. Yeah. Giddy up.
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Got that right.
Thank you.
Come on, boy. Yep.
Your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. And life is a challenge to all of us.
All in.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
I check.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister. Check.
So, here.
Pile of crap.
Not looking good.
Come on!
For Christ's sakes!
Yes, come on!
Damn it.
I'm sorry.
Will you button it?
Gentlemen. This is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea.
Have you lost your mind? What are you doing? Reverend!
Mr. Morgan!
Get your hands off him!
I didn't say a word!
You'll keep! You stay out of it!
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch!
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
You bastard!
I won't.
Please,
don't
hurt
me. I promise.
Second thoughts, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay, here, just take it. Just please let me go.
Now what? Where's Reverend? Just a simple mistake. You can still be saved. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard.
You.
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Margaret?
Okay, boy. Get him.
Amen.
What are you mumbling about now? Go, boy.
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Hello, Arthur.
Please.
You got some speaking to do of your own. Not that old gang of yours.
I said, I told you, I don't know nothing.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on! Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh,
Yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where old Driscoll's holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense. Oh,
none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Gilder.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Phil, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cold?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. Sharing saddle with an old Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Williamson, Williamson.
What, Morgan?
Just to say, well, even you can't screw up killing O'Driscoll's.
Funny. And I guess you're good here. Unless some soft-handed feller comes along and tells you you've gone too far.
What are you talking about? Fighting that big bullock up in Valentine? How wise you think beating a man to death would have been? With all them folks looking on, when we supposed to be laying low.
I saw your eyes, Morgan. You didn't go clever, you went soft.
I'll take it. After all, you are an authority on not being clever.
The captive gets a little cough in his throat, looks at you with some big doe eyes. You gonna let Combe go free?
I was fighting Combe when you was pretending to fight Indians.
Don't call my record into question.
It's your abilities that call your record into question, Bill.
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this game.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. If
fighting the law, nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colin's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boss, we're almost on. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Amen to that.
Here, here.
I swear, this is where he was.
Shut up.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Come on.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The feller that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Shh. Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
You know what's really quiet? Up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be.
Over here. Feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
Take him quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change.
Jesus.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter.
Check. You look out here.
Now, what you stashing in here? Give it up. The boy said Cole would be in the cabin.
Thank you. Cole O'Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Cole O'Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Get lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was going to lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
Thank you.
least you got something tucked away.
Arthur.
You misery guts, all of you. What's wrong with you? Cheer up.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like
Things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Officer!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself.
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Whoa! I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side offer.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half-soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew. Drink some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
Idiot! So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here. Here we are. Excuse me, pardon.
Evening.
You know what? I'm feeling good today.
That's good.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You! I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, Dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People have been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with being left alone.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh.
That's great, Martin. Lenny, where are you?
Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
I don't know, sorry.
Lenny? Lenny! Hey, Lenny! Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Don't know.
Lenny, where are you? Lenny?
Your mouth, mister.
Thank you. again.
That horse got to.
Again, Abigail. Not ever. Just leave me alone, will you?
You're pathetic. You're a pathetic man, John Marston.
Don't I know it?
They're good boys, most of them.
Arthur.
Dutch, I need you to do me a favor. Nothing too serious. I need you to help Herr Strauss.
I've been working hard, Dutch.
I know. And I know Strauss's business is not too glamorous, but it pays. Please, son, for me.
Okay.
Nimble as ever.
I'm sorry there.
Another bizarre attempt at camaraderie.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss.
You're busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
And I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. It goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Mr. Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here. At least for now. Until you're back on your feet properly.
Thank you.
Of course.
How is that food coming along, Mr. Pearson?